Right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another reaction on the channel. Today we're doing another music reaction, another album reaction, and we're going to be listening to Currents by Tame Impala. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this one, to say the least. It is quite late right now as well, so I'm really looking forward to actually diving into this chill album. And yeah, overall, from the music that I've heard from Tame Impala, Let It Happen, New Person, Same Old Mistakes, what's the other one that's quite big, it's actually on here, The Less I Know The Better. From them songs, I really, really like Tame Impala. Borderline's a great one as well. Elephant, really like. So I can't wait to actually listen to Currents as a whole album. Two songs that I've listened to on Currents a lot are Let It Happen, New Person, Same Old Mistakes. And I really, really like them songs. Like, Let It Happen is such an amazing song. I really do love it. So I'm just looking forward to diving into this album, to listening to it all in one go, and just to hearing a whole album of Tame Impala. Like, that sounds like bliss to me. So, yeah, I don't want to waste any more time. This album was released in 2015. It has 13 songs and it's 50 minutes long. So, I'm excited. I'm really excited. I actually just got done filming Nirvana's Nevermind album reaction. And, yeah, a decent album for sure. Not like the, not the best, not the worst. A solid album. So I'm looking forward to seeing this album. I'm giving my rating on this and just listen to the music. I just want to listen to some Tame Impala music right now. It's basically 1 a.m. and I'm doing this because I was just like, I can go to bed or I can listen to Tame Impala. So I'm going to choose Tame Impala and I'm also going to record it. So here we go. This is going to be Tame Impala, Currents. Let's get straight into this. All right, guys, it is time for some Tame Impala. It was currently, if you can see, I'm going to make it block my face, 1:07. So it's quite late at night. I should be in bed right now. But instead of that, we're going to be listening to some Tame Impala. We're going to listen to Currents. Although I already said that in the intro, but it's been a while because I had to charge my headphones and everything. But yeah, I've heard this song a bunch of times. I love this song so much. I play it. It's just such a chill song and I love it so much. So without further ado, this will be Currents by Tame Impala. Let's begin. I'm going to have to close my eyes a bit for this, just to enjoy the music. It's so good, isn't it? Also made a lovely routine. Decaf, obviously, I'm not going to do that. That's the music video as well for the song is superb, it's so good. I'd have to say it's my favourite song from Tame Impala, from the, I guess the, I don't know, five maybe, five or six I've heard. Such a great song, like there's no need for me to even react to this, I'm just enjoying the music. It's like, it's interesting because this song kind of reminds me of like a certain point a few months ago. Because it's weird how songs kind of connect to your memories and stuff. And this one, this takes me back a few months really, this song. But it's a song, like no matter how much I listen to it, I never get sick of it. I actually never knew that these were the lyrics here. I cannot vanish, you will not scare me. Try to get through it, try to pull. I know how it goes, but I didn't know that was the lyrics. I feel like this is like the most psychedelic, not psychedelic, but the best music to listen to if you do drugs. Psychedelics. You'll just get high. City is amazing, by the way. Some strange, like, one from Cornwall. I don't know. Some C one. Devon or something. Very good. If you're not from the UK, you're going to have no clue what you said, actually. But South England. Very South. Time for this amazing riff. Oh, so good. I just read that out of 10, I'd have to give it like a 9. Honestly, brilliant. I'm looking forward to like listening to all of this album. Might be a very high score towards the end that I'm going to give it. I have not heard this one before. I've heard of the title Nang, so I've never actually heard this one before. I just want to close my eyes and just like absorb all the music. In fact, there's only one guy doing all of this as well, it's crazy. Seeing Tame Impala live would be an absolute experience. I don't know if that's a thing, but it was toured. Like a whole like orchestra. Oh. And sweet. I like it. I like it wasn't dragged on. Nice. Obviously nowhere near the level of Let It Happen, but nice. It was a nice song. Not the best, not the worst. This is called The Moment. I've never heard this one before. It's going to call something. I don't know if I'm a big fan of this one, to be fair. Well, I like the beat. Very like funky. For the moment, it's quite good. Terrible. Paul is really good at laying songs in this thing. so famed. Very nice song. It's very, very nice. It's getting closer and a little bit of more time. It's getting closer and closer, guys. We've done very, very expensive. Great song. Oh, this is nice. Yes, I'm changing. That was a really, really nice song. Song about change. Almost hopeful. It was really nice. Really enjoyed that. Yes, I'm changing. That's definitely a highlight. And this is eventually. Tame Impala makes the best speech, doesn't he? I'm wondering, it's just still my relationship. It must be right. I don't want to put you through it or break your heart, but eventually you'll get better. Be happier. That's the end of the song. almost feels nostalgic, that one, for some reason. It sounds very similar to the other songs, I guess, around that time, 2016. Beats and the beats, but very nice song. I'd say the one before that, Changing, Yes I'm Changing, Always Changing, that was, I really like that one. But next we have Gossip, so yeah, let's see how good this one is. So far I'm really enjoying this album though. There's been two songs that I've really, really liked, and that was obviously Let It Happen and the Changing song. Oh, this one has no lyrics. Oh. I accidentally paused it while lifting up and scratching my ear. And now we have Tame Impala's lovely face staring into our soul. How long is this one? Alright, only 40 seconds more. Oh, this next one's a banger. Song, absolutely phenomenal song. The thing is, I still prefer Let It Happen, because that song is just beautiful, and it almost like it builds up amazing, like amazing. That song, about this one. Not a huge fan. Very good lyrics though. I mean, it's not really lyrics, it's more like it's just him talking. Still lyrics though.
Who knows?
Maybe yeah, seeing something in the past, from your past life. Like,
hello?
How is that him calling now? Wow. Interesting way to end the song. Disciples, by the way, I completely forgot to mention that. I just keep forgetting about it. I'm reacting now. Oh. Quite nice, that riff. Da-da-da. This next song is called Cause I'm a Man. Honestly, I have no clue what the hell's on my throat, man. It's not even like pants light, it's just sore. This one's definitely more relaxed. Great song, really enjoyed that one. One of the best. This one is a bit. Completely honest, I'm not gonna be like, oh, I like every single song. This one isn't hitting the same. Well, this is how things are made. Well, it's not like it's bad. It's good. I love that. Shaken thing. It's a nice song. Reality motion. One of those songs that came on, I listened to it, but I wouldn't actively search for this. Our next song is called Love / Paranoia. For many, it could be in the same boat, can't it? And that's how good the song is referring to. Yeah, an alright song. To a Mason Martin books for the times. Really shows this person's paranoia that comes to the love. So he doesn't know. So, find out what you're typing. Paranoia, going through your snippet, others, phone details. That's what people do. This is the ambiguity, it's the not known part that writes this. You're gonna have trust in the relationship. Boundaries. So it's not an amazing. I think the topic and lyrics are better than the actual song itself. Oh, this next song is Chef's Kiss. New person, same old mistakes. One of the songs that I have listened to, and a lot. I do like the theme that was explored in that. I like the lyrics. I like what the Tame Impala was going for. But I cannot wait for this one. Ah, it's so fucking good, isn't it? I can just hear the how do I forget how it goes? Who's... tiredness, actually. See them now. How could you let us down? But they don't know what I found. See them. I just see them now. I love this one. I used to hate. Cool title as well. You better see my mistakes. Great title. And it happens, right? Feel like a brand new person. Making the same mistakes. I love this line here as well. I know you don't think it's right. I know that you think it's fake, but maybe fake is what I like. No, you don't think it's right. I know that you think it's fake. Maybe fake's what I like. Ah. The thing is, it's probably gonna be out of sync with the actual audio. So I'm gonna be singing a millisecond or a second after this, which is gonna be annoying. Just when I do that, it's already out of sync. Long for.
Feel
You're like a brand new person. It's worth not sleeping to listen to Tame Impala. Have that now. I'll be fucking tired tomorrow. You've got your demons and she's got her regrets. This is just me listening to music at this point. Not reactive. Like a brand new person. I think that's the final song on the album. And what a great way to end the album, right? I feel like a brand new person. Oh, what a great song. What a great album. I think that's the end. It is the end, isn't it? And what songs to play? I've never heard that song before. But yeah, that was Tame Impala Currents. Let me get up on here so I can actually look at it. Yeah. Currents by Tame Impala. And that was just such a journey to listen to be fair. I just enjoyed that all the way through. Maybe some songs weren't amazing, but like it was just a thoroughly enjoyable album. Let It Happen, The Moment, which was good. Was it The Moment? The Moment was quite good, but Yes, I'm Changing, that was really good. So the songs I really liked was Let It Happen, obviously. Yes, I'm Changing. The Less I Know, The Better. Was it Past Life, I think I really liked as well, yeah. And no, it wasn't Past Life. That's the one I said I didn't like. It was Let It Happen, Yes, I'm Changing. Nangs as well, kind of. And The Less I Know, The Better, obviously. Because I'm a Man, I really liked that one. And New Person, Same Old Mistakes. So that's six songs I really, really liked out of 13. And obviously the rest are still quite good. So overall, a brilliant album. And I think I'd give that like a 7 out of 10, to be fair. Because that was very, very good. I really enjoyed, especially the few songs. Let It Happen, amazing song. The Less I Know, The Better, amazing song. Same Person, New Person. Wait, what? Yeah, New Person, Same Old Mistakes, right? Yeah, New Person, Same Old Mistakes. Brilliant song. So I think that just elevates it. I would give it higher, but the rest of the songs kind of drag it down. But Tame Impala is brilliant, a brilliant artist. So if you want me to listen to his Borderline album, I think it's called The Slow Rush. That is his, what's called his latest album, The Slow Rush, including Borderline. If you want me to give that one a listen, show your support down in the comments. And yeah, I want to thank you so much for watching this album reaction. It is 2 a.m, so I'm going to head off to bed now. But if you want to see the full uncut reaction, it'll be down in the Patreon, as well as my TV show reactions. And by the time you're seeing this, probably quite a lot more music reactions. So I want to get fully into it and explore more music. So yeah, I do really hope you enjoyed. That has been Currents by Tame Impala. Really enjoyed it. And yeah, until the next one, goodbye.